My father tried to make it clear to me that the one thing you had to do in your life, even if you had a very small talent, was contribute something which would last to culture. And I had another enormous luck, which very few children outside Europe have and outside France. I used to go to school through Rue La Fontaine. I used to play on Place Descartes. I used to have a friend in Rue Racine. From the time I could understand anything, it was clear to me that they named streets after people who wrote books and not after bankers. And that was an absolutely overwhelming revelation to me. And I decided if I can get a street, I'd better write some books.